Okay, it's time to start the stream. Hope everything works now. So today I'm gonna I'm gonna craft some brews, specific it's gonna be the rage brew, so I'm gonna gather everything I need for it. I have some of it, but I'm gonna get everything anyway. And I'm gonna do a mass craft, I think. Let's see here. We have. Yes, some of it. Milk. It's probably gonna take for ages. But we will see. Okay, so let's start with what do I need to do? First of all, is there anything I can sort them out? Okay, so I need a bucket of fortified milk, viscous blood I have, and changeling oil. Okay, so where do I do the fortified butter? No, fortified milk. Okay, so here we have it. So I need shimmering orbs, 18 of them, and bucket of purified milk. Okay, I think I can do that. This is my new storage. Sharky and me have kind of worked together to design it. Get it working. Thank you, Sharky, for that. It's helping a lot. Oh yeah, we can totally do this. See here now. We're gonna do. Do we have it? It's gonna be. Oh yeah. Oh sorry. This. Right. Yeah, in the refinery, right? No. Oh, it's in the mixer, and it's just here. And we have it. Yeah. 12 minutes. Oh well, that's not too long. Next step. Shining oil. Okay. And we have it here. So we're gonna need 180 cobalt fragments. I don't think I have that, so we need collect that. Everything else I have, I think. See if we can find those cobalt. I think I have some of it, but not all of it. Yeah, so 103 maybe. Let's go mining then. So basically I've, like, yesterday I tried to figure out where to do it. It seems to be like you can get cobalt from sand sometimes, very rare, but there is a crystal with a stone ring in the middle, and around it, I mean, and that's gonna give you those cobalt fragments, and apparently they either spawn under in caves, or in water. So I'm on Altonic. No, I'm gonna go to Volto. Yeah, if you don't know, the best way to get around all the worlds, find the Portal Keeper's Gateway. It's well connected to all the different towns and such. Okay, so I needed to go to Falter, was it? You also have a map over the whole planet system. Basically you have Furcacept Farm. Oh yeah, so like the moons and level 3 planets is set into a circle, so you can just go. If I go to Epsilon and just keep going, I will end up here in on this side. And then you have offshoots with the starter planets, except for Sephyrophon, which you need to go before you go to Furka. So I think we all in Portal Seeker Guild totally agrees that this is an awesome portal setup. Just in case I need to warp back, which I probably will, and then. I wonder if it's too loud sound, music or something. Okay, so basically I want to find lakes and shallow lakes actually, because otherwise I need to go very deep into the lake. So let's see if we can find any. I think not going to the mountains is the best way, like go the opposite direction, because that's kind of what we find a lot of lakes yesterday. Here we have it. Let's see here. That crystal is what we need. As you see, I got 2 cobalt fragments from it. I'm not gonna do the meat writer. Nothing here. It kind of feels like this is bit too shallow. Oh well, can I just keep going? Nothing there. I don't know if it was easier or harder with a torch. So what I'm gonna do now is take forth the atlas and see where the hotspot is. Maybe that will help, I don't know. It's a bit weird. Southeast, yeah. Correct. There we go. So basically no hotspots here. I'm gonna go to the south, kinda, where it's more. Oh, we have a hotspot here. The thing is, I think it's underneath the ground. Yeah. Wonder if I were to dig down, I would find it. I don't even know if it's like the salt crystal or something else. Yeah, you know, we have one. Only one though. I think I'm gonna have to dig down for those hot spots, but yeah. The question is, what are they like? Are they really the hot spot for the crystal thing, or are they hotspots for something else? I went off it. Another crystal, yay! Nice. Here we go. Okay, maybe it needs to be a bit deeper links, I don't know. This game is so scary. In the water, like, you don't see the... It's so freaking scary. What does this map say? Oh. up. Lasted for the second. Okay, so I need a lot more. Anything. There is another one. Is it further underneath water than above? Oh, there's two. Awesome. Yay! That's a bit funny. You see the reflection better than above water. Like, I can see all the reflections, but like, above the water surface, I can't see anything. Okay, let's find another. Let's go this direction. It's called yucca plant or something. Okay, Lucas plant will give you earth yam and ink leaves, I think. And let's see here. So this is a inky plant. It will never not generate inky leaves anymore. It's oh, I see the problem. That helped, I think. Yeah, so, yeah, let's redo this. So, inky plant will give you leaves, apparently, fibrous leaves, fleshy leaves, and earth yam. Any, I think. Then we have the fibrous plant. It will give you spicy beans and wax earth yam. I don't know. Yeah. Almost every plant will give you earth yam. Okay, so what do we need to do? Keep going for those. I haven't even checked what they're called. Oh, this is not Walter. There we go. Okay, so we need to head to the west, I guess. Do we got? That looks like a nice waterfall. Yeah, I'm gonna take this. Let's see what it's called now. Rock ring. Okay. That's easy to remember. We have another two. Yay. So we need to head south to get to region. Oh yeah, here we go. This is a yucca plant. It's gonna drop fibrous leaves every time. One to two, I think. Maybe three, I don't know. So that's the best plant to collect fibrous leaves, because the other plants won't always drop it, but the yucca plant will. Wonder if that plant is gonna like they're going to switch out this kind of plant to the other plants, which are a bit more, yeah, what you say, designed, or they have like better textures and such. Basically nothing here. We're gonna head to southwest. Yay, yucca plant! Okay, so this is freaking weird. Like, I have no hotspots here, but here's tons of them. I don't think it's kind of, yeah, it's not working for this kind of material. Oh crap. Oh no. I survived. Yes! Oh, have you guys been listening to my stomach ache? Thank you. No, come back. So basically how to get down is use the crouch key. I don't know if you need to crouch, but I think that's the best way to get down. I want to try another thing, because like, it's not only the lakes that have the salty, no, ring rock it was, so basically there is another way to find them, and that's through cave systems. You kind of have to, okay, so this is a, no, it's not gravel. It's bracket fungus, and you get pulsating orb and edible lamella. Edible. Let's see here. We have completely destroyed it. That one I want because I want saltpeter for the bombs. I can't see any. Let's get out of here. Always mine medium coal, right? Nothing better than medium coal. Yeah, well, hardcore, but we need medium coal. Yeah, I can still can't find any of those here. Let's go up and look at the atlas. Oh, blank. That's not cool. I need it. Wrong planet. Okay, so southwest. Yeah. Nice. Awesome. Region trail bracer or something? Region train racing, yes. So, oh, a meteorite. Where did my toad? There it is. Dig down, I guess. Let's see here. There we go. Awesome. Even more we want. I wish you could like take a bucket with air done with you or something. Learn to breathe underwater, I guess. Yeah, let's check the map. Oh yeah, we're very close to the hotspots. Let's see if they're like underneath the ground. If I can get down to those without dying. Okay, so here we have it's slag. No, stalagmite. I can't pronounce it. Nice. Okay, and that's not on the hotspot, at least. Let's go there this way. When it's right in front of me, I have to mine it. Oh crap. I'm gonna prepare, it's not there. Pretend, I mean. Okay, so nothing in that way. How am I supposed to get there? So here. Oh, this is nice. So this is a glowing fungus, and the glowing fungus. Oh, I didn't get one, but you get the glowing orbs. know what's it called. No clue what's it called, actually. The yellow orb. I know. Why do people build on the hotspots? Okay. So then we actually found one in the hotspot. But the question is there more or what? The lakes is way easier to get to the... Need a bit more. Ooh, here is a few. Okay, so I have actually found like a bit more. Is probably in the war, yeah. It's over there. Oh, is the spots like when the things are like really grouped together? That's cool. That makes perfect sense, I guess. What is this? Huh, who is it? Peter Spitter? What are you gonna do here? Is this your farm or something? Iron's buff. Oh well, let's head back. There we have a few. We're gonna take that one and head, keep heading that way. Wonder if I have to dig down though. Like the spot is not in a lake, I think. Oh, it's in a lake. Awesome. Can't run away from me. Okay, where is the spot now? Yeah, whatever. Oh crap, they can shoot me in the water. Back to hunting and let's see where it is. Straight down. Okay. I don't think it's this one though. Might be down here. Okay, so we're straight on it, but I think we need to go further down. Oh, there it is. Okay, so basically that's it. So, where the hotspot is, there might be one above each other, or like a couple ones really close to each other in like straight down. I would also say you would find caves, because they can't generate without caves, so basically it's a good way to find the caves if you want to mine. That's the wrong one. Yeah, this one I want. Okay, let's see if we can get up. Okay, now we're heading towards that. There's two green spots. Oh, I went too far. Really? Are you freaking kidding me? That's huge amount of... Gonna get rid of the tally. That's a bit weird. Why would you want to get that much of... You get it from plants, you get it from clay, you get it from peat, anything, kinda. So I need to go this way and down. Like the earth yam. Yeah, I think it, you get too much of it. Oh, here we go again. So this is a glowing fungus, and we get jackpot, shimmering orb. Oh, nice, charcoal. So basically the shimmering orb is something you need to make the fortified milk. Oh, this is nice. Okay, I think I'm done now. I have the amount I need. Basically, all I need to is head back. I'm just gonna see here. Was so much hard pull. Just gonna look around a bit more. Yeah, I can't find any more. Oh well. Oh no, I did actually find more. This is an insane amount of coal, hard coal. I must be on some sort of like coal hard hotspot. Let's check. Space or something. That's weird, cause like the hot spot is a bit off. Why did I find so much? I wonder. Okay, so let's see. Can we actually go to the hot spot and just see? Oh, I need that one. So weird, like I was on really good hard pull area and it's crap on the map. So would I find like a huge vein of hard pull? Or what? Okay, so I'm getting close. Oh, that's actually a hot spot. Oh my, I might not even need to mine soft coal anymore. So basically that was a small hotspot for the hardcore. I'm so so close, but still so far off. Yeah, I can't help it, like, it's piquing my interest when you suddenly hit so much hardcore, you have to investigate, right? Okay, I'm almost at the hotspot. Cares about meaningful anymore. Such a huge area. I hope it's not in lava or something. Really? Is it in lava? Do I need to sacrifice my life in order to do this? Apparently. I don't know. Survived. There we go. That's some hardcore. So let's count the amount of hardcore I can find in the space. So that's 2, 3. Okay. Another hardcore. So 10. Okay, let's find more. So it should be underneath me. Or above me. Also. Yeah, nothing here. Let's see. Hardcore, yay! wasn't that right. Let's hold on. Oh crap. Damn it. Are you kidding me? Oh well, let's dig. So what kind of area is it above? It's grass. That's cool. Kind of fits with what I've seen before. Or rather heard. I kind of heard that Cole likes the grassy areas at home. This is frustrating. Like, I have full bonus. Still, I'm like hitting them just one block from full damage. What the hell is that? Like, it's just like, oh my god! Why? Yes, so digging sand will generate all the fragments? I'm gonna have to do something about that. This. Need that. Yeah, so basically sand you can dig and generate everything, all the fragments you want. But some is gonna generate more than others, I guess. Or is it just like... interesting. The question is, if I'm like digging sand, what am I gonna do with the sand though? Like, I have no purpose for it. I can turn it to glass, of course. Oh my god, so much things. I have hit the caves already. Go. Okay, back to where I was. Guess I can basically not go there. What was I on? On like 11? 12? No, 13. Okay. 14. 15. 16. So much hardcore. Yeah, so I still have like all that area over there to fine. Okay, so basically, oh crap, I can see without in my face. That way. More hard coal, yay! Did it actually go down in the... Oh crap, I totally forgot. That's another 4, right? So it's about... 16... 20 maybe? Going! I need to find more cobalt. Hmm. I seem to get fragments and I don't know what it's called. Yeah, fragments. Just a cave. Crap. Let's forget this. Let's see if we can find a cave this way instead. Lucky. there. Almost died there. I'm back.
Oh my god.
Don't tell me it's just like solid rocks here. That's the reason why. Okay, there is another way we can do this. Because if it's solid rock, we probably can go straight down instead. Let's be in the middle. Oh no, we are not in the middle. I think that's pretty good. Let's head down. So basically I would actually want bombs in the future to do this. I've heard they are so great at mining. I'm gonna come back here when I can do more bombs. Oh crap. Never mind this now. I'm heading back. I have the cobalt I needed. So I was on Volto Gateway, right? Didn't I make a location for it? There it is. Head back so this way, episode 19. Oh, I'm on Elyria Portal Seeker Gateway. It's a bit laggy. Let load, maybe. So how many? Oh. Well, I had, I think, 70. So left another 70, right? Yeah, that's a lot of coal. Okay, what to do now? I need to create like this. No, wrong one. Here. Now we need to go. Oh, wrong connector. Let's add this in here. Switch character. Mm-hmm. Okay. Let's see. So I'm gonna need a cobalt. Oh, I'm gonna do something else first. Oh, it was in the right machine. There it is. Okay, let's get back to this. So, what I needed was shiney oil, right? I need tallow. That's no problem. Okay, I need to go. Oh, crap. There's my tallow. Let's take one over here. That's good enough, I think. Oh my god, it's gonna take 1 hour and 40 minutes. Oh well, I'm gonna stream all day, so it's not a big thing. Oh, 33 minutes? Oh yeah, because I have all the power coils. Okay, so basically what I have done now. I'm crafting for the rage brew. I've done shiney oil. Let's just check how many I need. I have done fortified milk. I've actually done this prior to the stream, brew containers. And what we need for the brew containers is basically clay. We're gonna need gems and the ancient vital essence, and the new recipe for like ancient vital essence, or rather the new, it's kind of the new recipe for crafting fossils. So that we have done. All I need now is basically the shiney oil. I have the fortified milk. I have the brew containers 5, and I need vicious blood or something. Have it over here. That's a mess. So basically now I have everything I need, right? Oh, that was the clay. Yeah, I don't need it anymore. Okay, so I need the fortified brew, viscous blood, and shiney oil. Okay, let's clean up everything else. So that's the only shiny oil missing. Oh, awesome. I'm not not gonna need that many. I'm gonna do exact. I'm gonna clean up after me. So, in order to craft it, I need 36, 18, and 72. Let's see here, 36, right? 18 of these. Didn't I? No, I didn't. It's funny. Okay. Now I can get rid of that. So basically I have the recipe, I just need this. Okay. Until then, I'm gonna clean up a bit. We're also gonna do... I'm gonna find something else to craft. We can continue after, like, after Rage Brew is complete. I have no clue where to put those. Oh, over here. There is a reason why I'm doing it. I'm gonna show it if I have enough stuff. Okay, where do we have? Oh, it's over here, right? We should have brew containers somewhere. I can probably put in. Where the bark is gonna go, so I'm just gonna... Oh, maybe not. Actually... Maybe over here somewhere. No. 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 New? New!
Oh my god, I can't find anything in this this storage.
Alright.
Bark! Yay!
Okay, so the next thing I need to put out is... hide. And hide we have over here, I think.
Yeah.
So basically, if you shift click, it will automatically refill any stacks that's not filled. But it won't work with smart stack. That's kind of why I'm splitting it up. Them up so I get more stacks to shift click to. Okay, so now what I need is find something else to craft. Okay, so basically what else we're gonna need? We're gonna need, didn't we have like, we have the shielding, blast shielding, corrosion, targeted, so it's basically shielding you from the mobs shooting the elemental effect, I guess. Then we have, basically these three are raw food, just keeping up your hunger. And then you have this, I don't know. And this is giving back energy. Oh, there we have that. That's something I need. I need fortified butter to do this. Oh. Okay, so basically what I need to do is craft more, because the butter thing you do with, yeah, you need fortified milk to do it. So okay, I need to craft purified milk. I need charcoal. Didn't I have charcoal somewhere? Wonder where I put it. That's nice. Then I'm gonna, let's see here, I'm gonna take all this. Okay, let's burn them. There we have them. Oh, I don't have enough, that's the reason. Okay, so do I have any fuel anywhere? Basically, no. Of course I don't. actually craft. Here's what I'm gonna do. Can't have it like this. Go. Now we need some coal. So let's put that into this one. Okay. That's better, because then we're gonna have some soft coal to the furnace. What else am I gonna need to craft those? I'm gonna need titanium furnace bases. Haven't I made those? Maybe not. Tech component, it's... I do have. Refined topaz. Okay, so... Let's see if I have it somewhere. Yeah, I have these. And I'm gonna need... One furnace. That one isn't crafting, so I need to check out this. This one. I need alloys. This is just gold alloy. What I need for this? Titanium bars. Where do I have titanium bars? Here I have them. Yeah, sorry for being a bit disoriented, confused. Okay. Yeah, let's do two of those. And cancel this one, I don't need that one. And then redo it like that. Okay, so basically when that's done, I can actually do a refinery, advanced refinery, I think. I need topaz. Oh, wait, I have it here maybe? How much did I need? So, I have everything. Awesome. The only thing I need is power, kinda. But that's no problem, because I have... Okay, let's just check this to be certain. So there is no more queue in this row. No queue, no queue, no queue. Okay. No there. Not there. Not there. That's finished. So basically I need to find... Okay, that one is fine. Yeah, I'm gonna take this one then. This should be 1500 of power, I think. let's place them here. Okay, so that's gonna take at least 54 minutes before I can do that, and another 18 minutes, I guess. Do I have furnaces I can pick from? No, I don't want to do that. Do I? Nah, I just have to wait. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna take a break because I'm a bit tired from this now. But I think I'm gonna be back in at least 3 hours or so. Then I'm gonna start the stream again. So see you then.